There is a woman who lives in a shadow every day for an hour or so. That's because she lives near the approach in Northampton. Approach to what? Looks like a tall structure, small windows. Approach to this. If you find yourself in Northampton, England, there's a good chance you can see it. It might look like this, 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 or this. Northampton Lift Tower, the National Lift Tower, Northampton Lighthouse, originally called the Express Lift Tower. Lifts, elevators, for the purposes of this video, paper cut out on a string. They need to be tested somewhere before they go inside buildings. Lifts, drops, and brings up again. Built in 1982, it has 6 lift shafts of different heights and speeds. More recently, the tower is also used for other things. It's currently the tallest drainage test facility in the world. It's used to test safety systems for technicians working at heights or depths. The antenna on the top provides broadband for the Silverstone Business Park. You can also upsail down the tower, but I prefer to take the lift. We are in Chapel Brampton, 5.6 kilometers away. Can you see it? It's there, in the middle, right there between the trees. Let's talk through some numbers. It's 127.5 meters tall. Here is a quick comparison with some other famous buildings. The bottom of the tower is 14.6 meters in diameter, which is about the combined length of 3 black caps. The top is only 8.5 meters, which is 2 black caps minus 1 bumper. The top section is designed with holes in it. They help the tower to stay reasonably stable in high winds. They reduce the wind vortex effect. So next time you are in an area, look up and you might see it. It's not the Tower of Mordor. It's the Northampton Lift Tower.